So, if bats have such ravenous appetites, how do they survive during the winter when there are no flying insects around? Although they're in the deepest hibernation, they have to wake up every now and then to have a drink. And as they fire up their body chemistry, so their image on the thermal camera glows like a furnace.